I see the honeys getting married together. There's a big issue with two men trying to get married together. Merry Christmas, y'all. Enjoy your lives together.
Take off your
wigs. Take off your wigs.
Take off your wigs.
Take off your wigs. And express yourself. Cause girls like to have fun. And men like to have fun. So take off your wigs. Ain't nobody tell you you had to get married. Just take off your wigs. We don't need no adultery now. If you're gonna get married, you gotta stay down. Take off your wigs.
Take off your wigs.
What you do with four?
What you do with four?
You wanted the perfect maid.
Wanted the perfect maid.
Now they open the door.
Open the door.
Can you prove that you're better than the straight ones? Now take off your wigs.
Take off your wigs.
Can you prove that you're better than the straight ones? Now take off your wigs.
Take off your wigs.
It's a trip that women can conceive and men can't do a thing. Why is it that a man can conceive? We need a robot to swing.
Woo!
Take off your wigs.
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 You little pigs. Dropping the dime on me so you can shine. But it ain't gonna work if your blessing is a curse. And you cursed your blessing. And I'm calling that me. Cause I see what you're doing on national TV.
Take off your wigs.
You better take off your wigs. Cause I ain't that bad. But
my music is tight.
Like Michael Jackson, I'm bright.
I'm
bad on the stage. I'm bad in politics.
Not politically correct.
So get off my, you know the word. Take off your wig.
I ain't helping you run.
Cause you're running on Duncan, don't mean you're gonna win.
You can't lock me up.
That's not the solution.
All I'm trying to do
is make my own contribution for myself now. Take off your wigs.